Baron Strucker's research base contains some of Hydra's most advanced weapons. It's also rumored that he and Dr. List are conducting experiments to develop superpowers in human test subjects. Speaking of advanced, the base is protected by a giant energy shield and an army of Strucker's henchmen with access to all kinds of Chitauri technology. Hey, no one said getting inside would be easy, did they?
Okay. What might you be doing in a place like this? I didn't think this would be your scene. Why am I here, you ask? To collect, naturally. An exchange was arranged. Alas, it would seem that Baron Strucker isn't available. Should you manage to obtain his monocle as we had arranged, I would be willing to offer you a generous trade. Ah, most dignified. A pity Baron Strucker was unavailable for consultation. I suppose it's best not to ask how you acquired this. Just make sure it can't be traced back to me. I simply must have that monocle. Such style.
What just happened?
Excelsior! Thank you for saving your Generalissimo, Brigadiers. Excelsior!
Getting your hands dirty? We're getting reports of some trash in your area that needs to be taken out. As in, you know, criminals.